Hello, welcome back to Children's Worship. The Lord be with you. Thank you. Let's do our Easter greeting as well. The Lord is risen. Good job. Let's get ready for today's story by singing that song that helps us quiet ourselves. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God. Today's story might seem familiar, but stay with us until the end. Once, there was a man who said such amazing things and did such wonderful things that people began to follow him. But they didn't know who he was. So they asked him, and he said, "I am the Good Shepherd." I know each one of my sheep by name. And when I call to them, they follow me. And I lead them to the good green grass. This is the table of the Good Shepherd. This is the special plate. And this is the special cup. Here, the Good Shepherd feeds his sheep. Many people come to this table from the east, from the west, from the north? From the south? And children come to this table too. The Good Shepherd is still with us, in the bread, in the wine, but now one of God's people, called a pastor, is the one who says the very words of the Good Shepherd. And all share in his presence here. I wonder if these people have names. I wonder where this place might really be. I'm wondering if you've ever seen a table like this.